Hi. You got baby face Dustin this time. And I got a haircut, and my bangs are a little too short. I don't know. Beats quarantine hair, though. Okay, this is a Metroid game. Metroid time for Metroid game. And you may be wondering, I don't think this is something I touched upon last time, why I'm doing this one and not any of the games that take place before it. Game is a bit loud. Shouldn't be, should be turned down. If anything, like I turned it down from last time. Checking. That's weird. Well, let me check on my end. I'll check on my end. All right, checking. Yeah, it is a little loud. I don't know why. Checking. No, that didn't affect it. All right, checking. Still a bit much, if you ask me. Is it going through the wrong channel? Well, like, what do you mean? Checking. You have audio routing? Well, it's coming through my capture card and the line in thing. The line in shouldn't appear. It shouldn't be audible on the stream, and I muted it, and it didn't affect the volume at all. So, let me just see. Checking. Check. This seems good. Just let me check a little bit more. Feeling it out. Yeah, it's probably fine. But that's weird because last time it was at like a fraction of this volume. So I don't know why it's suddenly so much louder. And like I said, I muted the line in case that was getting mixed in, but it doesn't seem to have affected anything. Anyway, if you're wondering why I'm doing this game instead of, you know, the ones that take place before it, I always considered, you know, there to be like four pillar Metroid games, that being the original, Metroid 2, Super, and Fusion. See, after Fusion came out, I feel like they kind of painted themselves into a corner, and they didn't really know what to do from that point. So they ended up just kind of making a bunch of prequels. Prime came out around the same time as this game, but I don't know which came out first. But I usually tend to do these in a release order anyway. I see that you encountered a rogue security robot. You may destroy it if you meet it again. Your safety is vital. But as to your brief, level 2 security locks are released. So sectors 5 and 6 are open. That means those sectors have likely been infiltrated by X. They are much harder to stop than we initially suspected. Sector 5 arc is sub-zero. You're still susceptible to cold from the vaccine side effects. So you'll take damage if you even set foot inside there. Avoid Sector 5 for now, but in the meantime, HQ is working on data to adjust your suit for extreme temperatures. Once we have the transmission, you can download it, but the X have destroyed all the data rooms you have used so far. I no longer doubt their capacity for critical thought. You'll have to use the data room in the night habitat, Sector 6, Knock. Go to Sector 6 and access a navigation room there. Okay, Sector 6 is our next goal. We're just going all over the place. There's nothing resembling a... Tread lightly, Samus. You are the only one who can do this. And the X may be much more dangerous than we know. Nothing even resembling chronological progression. We're just going all over the place. 1 to 10 to 6 to 5 to 9. You know, just whatever. There's an upgrade over here, and I kind of want to grab it before I leave. That would make sense to me, at least. Kind of just, you know, suck on this a little bit. Suck on this laser. Please. Very delicious. So I can suck on this parasite, which is just something I do now on the regular. This is my life now. So where is it? It's like up here. Delicosis. Yeah, the problem with this game is you kind of have to pick up the health pickups, otherwise they'll reform back into enemy. Oh, all right. Did I go up from here? Wait. Where is that? Yeah, it's to the right from here. I forget. Was there something else? I have forgotten the passage. Maybe I have to take like a side route and I forgot. Ugh. Lot of work for what is probably a missile tank, but... Yeah, you go down there. Yeah, okay. Probably. Can you not? I would appreciate if you not. Okay, let's see. Oh, ow. I mean, I have like 300 missiles, so I might as well use them. Okay, can I go up? Yeah, you can go up from here. Because this is the room where you go up. Now, in what sort of direction? Am I, I hope there's another way. Wait, is that where I just was? That's where I just was. Did the X just destroy my path through there? There's gotta be another way through there. I refuse to believe there isn't. That's the way back. That's not the way to the item. Yeah, I was just in here. If there's a way through there, if there's a way back there, then it's not this. I'll check the other room real quick. No, I can't go through this either. Well, crud. Well, crud and or butt. I'll check this room up here one more time. But I do not have good faith in my ability to achieve this item. Maybe it's something I come back to later. Like with more power. Because I'm not seeing any openings unless there's like a speed boost. Sound sync is good. Okay, well, if it ever gets like noticeably out of sync, or heck, even if you're just noticing a little bit, I can reset it, which should get it back to normal. Yeah, there's not enough room here to get the boost. So I think that item is toast. At least for now. Do we have to play this music? This is a very repetitive music. I mean, maybe I can get up there and do something later. I don't know. Let's just go. Also, I remembered to turn on area filtering this time, so it should look a teensy bit sharper. The only place I'm noticing where it might not is the map, the yellow on magenta. Which is not a very good color combination, but what can you do? Oh, incoming dispatch. Does Samus suspect anything? No, I do not think so. Good. Monitor her closely. Affirmative. Out. I mean, now she does. Now she suspects something. Because, you know, I'm arguably Samus. Okay, purple zone. The Waluigi dimension. It's making alien noises. Pardon me. The Varia suit data is here from HQ, ready to download. Get moving to a data room. But there's a problem. X from the Sub-Zero Sector Arc are in Sector 6, Nock. And they've been changed by the cold. If you absorb one, you'll be frozen from within. This seems like a deliberate tactic. Once you download the Varia suit modification, you'll be out of danger. Just be extremely careful until then. The Nock data room is here. Remember, avoid the blue X. Use your beam to stun them in order to get by. Is your objective clear? I don't need to read. Be careful. They are hunting you actively now, Samus. And this area is very dark. Proceed with extreme caution. I don't understand why he asks me, like, you got all that? And then he's like, what? One more thing. It's like, dude, just say, yeah, you got it? Okay, out. Get out of here. I won't see you no more. I'm a computer, can I even see? Do I have a camera? Okay, time for the massacre of all native life. Well, I mean, this is like a science facility. Nothing is native. Okay. This is the area with the fungus and the robot hand. The silver hand. Oh, there's one. Nope. Eat. Crap. Eat a poopy. Eat a big old poopy. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, I'm being attacked. Oh god. Well, that did like 800 damage to me. But I got a missile. No, it's not even a missile. It's a false. That was the real missile. Ah, crud. Ah, crud. Maybe don't go that way yet. Maybe get that missile later. Because that's a lot of bloops. That's a lot of dudes. Here, I'll just get this missile instead. The rainbow slug. Okay. Well, I can't get it from this way. Can I wall jump, please? Thank you. Right into the enemy. Okay, so it's actually over here. Okay, so we'll just get that one instead, and we'll act like we got the other one. No. I reiterate my offer for you to eat a stinky poo-poo. Oh, no. No, that's not a room that I want to be in right now. Can you don't? Can you please don't? Well, yeah, I could be maneuvering through this better. I will concede. But here's a save room. So all of my recklessness was without consequence. If this were realistic, I wonder if the turbo running would make you warm up. I mean, probably. Oh, no, no. E! God, this game does such a good job of saying, like, yeah, being Samus is fun, but if you saw Samus coming at you, it would not be as fun. The SAX is freaking terrifying. And this isn't even explicitly a horror game. I honestly do not remember all of the SAX encounters, so there's a chance. There's a chance that it could happen. No! 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 No, 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 no. Ah, oh, God, not you. I hate you. Door squid. Ah, but it just takes one now. Good, good. Hey, give me that. Give me that. I wanted that. Fight me. It's the big one. Okay, do not know how to combat this menace. Okay, charge. I'm gonna charge it. Charge it. There we go. No, Terraria is like a Metroid fusion boss. Okay, but now that it's small, it's hemorrhaging X, and I have to shoot it with missiles. Oh, ow. Die. Okay, omnom. Yes! Now I have big shoulder. This color scheme is not as good as the first one. Hang on, let me just get the corners here. Let me work the corners. Okay, now watch this. Watch this coming up. Maybe not yet, but soon. I'm gonna show you a cool little thing when it happens. Okay, this. Look, they fly towards me. Yeah, and I just absorb them. And now, if I leave the room and then come back, they run. Because they realize it doesn't work anymore. Yeah, I always loved that about this game, so I wanted to draw attention to that. But yes, now we are protected from the ice. Now where do we want to go? We could go this way. Oh, there's an item up here. Oh, okay. Oh, no. No, no, no. You were gonna drop me, but you couldn't. Sorry, I gotta kill the rainbow slug. I really don't. It's not actually necessary, but this looks like something. I mean, does this not look like something? It looks like some. But it's nothing I can get from this angle, that's for sure. Yeah, and it also serves a very good narrative purpose. Yeah, so we're back in this room. So now we can go to the cold area. Probably get some speed going. No, it's the poo gas. No, slug. I want to get speed. I mean, this looks like a dead end. I don't know. Slug! Anybody wanna- wait, what ice cream brands do you have over there? We got... I want- the first thing that's coming into my mind is Baskin-Robbins, but that's more of like a place, I think. See, what you don't know is that Beard Dustin and Clean Face Dustin are actually separate people. We're actually twins, and the only thing we have in common, or the only thing we don't have in common, is facial hair. Okay, avoid the poo gas. Is the facial hair sentient? No, no, it's just like Metal Gear, where one of us is solid Dustin and the other is liquid. Of course, I'll have to let you decide which is which. Okay, now let's get this missile for real. Gas dust. Now you watch yourself. So you have to at least pretend to get mildly japed. Listen, I've burped, but I've never farted. I can say that I'm at least that polite. That we know of. Yes, that you know of. And trust me, if I did it, you'd know. You would know. Ow. It would be like this guy. I'm sorry, that's vaguely nasty, and I apologize for bringing it up. Well, I think that's all we can do here right now. I wish I had the screw attack, because these guys are annoying to stop and shoot. Pardon me again. Yeah, okay, you got me on the burps. You got me there. I don't know what it is. I have no idea why I burp on the stream. I don't know why it happens. Okay, what you got for us, madam? How did that X download the Varia suit data? This doesn't seem to make any sense at all. Unless the X have the ability to process data organically. You're right, that makes no sense. At any rate, you have the Varia suit data. Now you will be protected from the extreme temperatures. I almost read that as prosecuted. More importantly, the SAX will no longer be able to freeze you, so you can escape easier. But you're still too weak. That thing is too much for you. You currently have no way of damaging it. But my simulations indicate that a penetrating weapon like the plasma beam might work. Developing modification data will take HQ some time, though. There's also a chance that you may be able to restore your plasma beam by absorbing a large core X, as you did with the charge beam function. As for restoring the ice beam, I doubt it. Your current cellular makeup would reject that addition. Therefore, HQ has developed an ice missile upgrade. This will add a freezing effect to your missiles. It will help. Go to Sector 5 ARC for the download. Now, get moving. Okay. Now that I am bloody Samus. I look like a zombie. Look like, you know, like a zombie sprite. I mean, like video game sprite, not like a fairy. I've never seen a zombie fairy before, and therefore I am writing that down. That's my copyright. That's my idea. Can't steal it. There could be something in here. You need to download data for the ice missile upgrade, but as you might expect, the data room here is secured. Level 3 security hatches are yellow. Release the security lock and download data as usual, and experiment with those new missiles. They will be helpful. Is your objective clear? Yes. You know what to do. Go to it. And yeah, I think one of the Prime games has a sort of zombification. Though maybe not how one would expect. I was already full, but, you know, recharge anyway. Makes me feel good. Gives me the good vibes. Okay, so before even taking a moment to realize what that was, just shoot it. Okay, so there's nothing down here. Oh, I see it. I see something. See a hole. Okay. You're gonna make this difficult, are you? Right. Okay. Now we are in the ice vault. This is where Disney keeps all of their movies. And maybe even Walt's frozen head would make sense. Faison? Yes. I think I'm thinking of, maybe. And of course, right on cue, nobody wants to DM me. Nobody wants to DM me until I'm streaming. And then it's like, yo, Dustin, did you see the thing? It wasn't specifically me. Oh, there's an objective button. Okay. So I don't have to go back to Madam to figure out what that is. It wasn't specifically me. It was a group chat. Aha. You boys down here in blue didn't hear?
I'm invincible.
So we gotta find the computer room. Oh, it's gonna make us take the long way. One of these days, I should probably jump over that. Oh, I did it. I jumped over it. Okay, tap Y button. Except it's sort of the B button. Except for me, it's the Y button. Because I'm using a SNES controller. Bought a RAFnet adapter for that. Lovely product. Lovely people. Do recommend if you ever plan on playing the Game Boy player. Except I'm technically not playing the Game Boy player. Except I technically am. It's Game Boy interface, but the hardware is the same. You know. You understand. You get it. You just want to see me over-explain everything. What is the purpose? Is it for speed? I don't get it. No, it can't be for speed because there's not enough space here. Maybe there's like some other thing that I find later. No, I don't get it. Get out of the hole. When the Sonic Advance games happen, will you be using this? Yeah, probably. Assuming everything is still in working order. As I said in my Discord, the SD card slot on my OSSC fell off. I mean, the connectors are still there, so I just kind of, for now, taped the metal thing back on. Though, I'm not sure what I should do for a longer-term solution. I've considered just super gluing it. But I want to exhaust other options before I try that. Yeah, it's a bit worrying, but it's something I can at least get around, if nothing else. Oh, down here. Ugh. Eh. Ew. Ew. It's that thing from Super Metroid. You know that thing. What is it? I don't know. It's the thing. Nope. I know what's gonna happen here. Ah, the security room. Open the pod bay doors, Hal. Oh, power bomb. You gotta have power. Okay, no. That's probably one of them fall blocks that makes me fall. You know, as opposed to the fall blocks that make me go up. Yep, what'd I tell you? What did I tell you? It was indeed the down variety. Nope, die. Perish. I was trying to be cool and you gotta rip that away from me. Save accompli. Okay, now then. Now where do we go that's yeller? Where's the yeller zone? Ah, it's up there. There's also some yeller down here. Oh god, this is that's the speed boost thing. Whatever, I'm gonna go up here first. Wait, there's something over here. What could it be? Can I even find out? Nope. Probably need the ice missiles or something. You know, whatever. The game wants me to go get missiles, so I'll go get missiles. All right, make some crunchy noises. Ice effect added to missiles. How does that work?
I don't know.
It just does. It just works. And I can't go back left, so I gotta go this way. Well, I'm down now. Oh, but this is where this comes out to. Oh, here's the room. I don't know what the deal is in here. I don't know why I want to be in the room. I was probably supposed to freeze that guy. Or not. I don't know. No conceivable benefit. Yeah, I should, you know, I haven't played a ton of Project M. Just a little bit. I played Project Plus, which is mostly the same thing. You better give me any. Yes, thank you. Project M was a nightmare to get working on your PAL Wii. Oh, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry y'all got stuck with a pretty awful, pretty awful lad. You know, there's a comma there. I mean, we got never the same colors, at least. You know, which is 60 hertz, but it's never the same colors. I don't know why I'm trying to do this. This obviously isn't what you're supposed to do. Yeah, okay. But yeah, crashes are just kind of the way of the Wii. It's just how things gotta be. Wait, I think I know this puzzle. Yeah, and then you wanna do, like, this number. Man, ain't nothing like the sound of Brawl crashing. That sound is ingrained in my memory. Okay, so I guess I just go back now. Go back to Madame Alkovich. Except I'm stuck. I'm stuck down here. How do I get back up again? Oh dear. I need to... Like, okay, so I went this way, right? What did that do for me? Okay, and this has locked me over here. So I can't go back that way. So it's definitely got to be this way. Okay, let's go this way. No, wait, this is where I just... Wait. I'm mildly confused. All the way bottom left and up. Probably. But I'm still confused about the room. Maybe if I freeze this guy over here, that'll get me something that I want. Not really. Maybe he jumps. Let's see if he jumps. He does not. So I don't get it. Well, let's go this way. What's down here? Oh, that's still power bomb. Okay. Can't go this way. That is no longer an option, I think. Let's see. Nope. Disallowed. Considering this, it's definitely gotta be somewhere up here. And I don't think they would ever require you to use the wall jump anywhere.
No!
How dare I get health back? Oh, hello, Dr. Matt. Good to see you. We are carefully relocating a parasite. Okay, well, let's investigate. Maybe I can freeze one of these guys, actually. Well, wait, no, that's... I mean, maybe. No, not there, at least. This music's gonna drive me mad. Maybe it's to do with here. That being said, if it was to do with here, I would appreciate an indication. So, I'm assuming not. Are missile jokes authorized? Yeah, sure. Okay, so this is just back over here. Yeah, I'm not getting anything. So my two best bets right now are this room and the room. That was a good one, Dr. Matt. I approve of that. Approve of that one. Anything over here? Oh, yep, there's something. Oh, that's what this is for. What sector is this? Cold? I don't know. Let's see if we can do anything with this guy. I call him a guy, but he's like, you know, the orb. My two friends here, Orb and Parasite, meeting at last. I don't think the blue ones give me anything. I could be wrong. But I haven't... I don't think I've seen a health increase. Oh, that's not ominous. No, nothing that way. What's in here? Besides this guy. I didn't think this through. Come on, there's something in here. What is it? Oh, it's for power bomb only.
Emergency in sector 3. Emergency in sector 3.
We gotta protect the briefcase.
Emergency in sector 3. Emergency in sector 3.
What's the emergency? Emergency in sector 3, pure. The area could melt down soon. It seems the main boiler's cooling unit is malfunctioning. This could easily destroy the entire research station, as it would likely trigger the auto-destruct explosives. We have about 6 minutes. Hurry to Sector 3 and access the control room to the side of the main boiler room. Most of the systems in Pure are down because of this. Again, we know who to blame. The SAX must have hacked into the system control file. What impressive intelligence.
6 minutes.
Okay, so we get the timer, but the game's not over yet. Of course, it still counts down when I'm on the elevator. Okay, where are we going? Going down. Oh God, had to go fast. Gotta go fast. Okay, more down. Keep going down. Oh, there's some melting. Okay, but we got the Varia suit now, so we're good. Alright, you don't have to shout. Iced. Okay, I've seen a drop floor when I've seen one. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. Ow. Oh, gotta go up. Hello, time waster. Not up here. Oh, hello, hello, scientist. Yeah, you're not real. Fake scientist. Ah, Gordon, would you like to perish? But we got wide. So let's just turn that off. Just turn that right off. Ah, yes, look. Now I fire crystals. But is there anything over here? I find this area immensely suspicious, but cannot think of anything further to do. Pardon me again. Oh, yeah, that's fake. I just remembered. Okay, so now I'm in this area. So what kind of tomfoolery will the SAX get into this time? Yeah, see, I told you. Oh dear, I'm in the lava. You don't have to tell me when I've been lured into a trap. Anything cool in here? Doesn't seem like it. Prefer not, generally speaking. I know touching lava seems like the cool and hip thing to do, kids, but don't do it. Don't listen to your friends if they tell you to do it. Okay, so where is all of this getting me? Still got that item up there. Could I get that right now? I forgot what was blocking me from getting it. I'll be real with you. Oh yeah, it was the door. It was that I could not find a working door. But you just don't understand. It was to preserve the natural habitat or something. Yeah, that's why. Well, now that we've taken that detour, now that we've padded out the game just a little bit. Look, the weird space fleas have to feel like they're at home, right? And if that means lava, then so be it. Yeah, you know, just save every 5 minutes. Okay, what now, Jimmy? The X mimicked a crew member. It all makes sense now. The X can absorb the memories and knowledge of their prey. What an astounding find. HQ was very impressed. But don't you find it strange? This could have destroyed the station with the X in it, not to mention the SAX. Unusual for a self-preserving species like the X, unless your presence is an even greater threat, a threat to the existence of X elsewhere. This is only a hypothesis. Perhaps the survival instinct is in conflict with their newly borrowed intelligence. Don't let your guard down yet, the X are still a threat. Samus, I see biosigns on the habitation deck. Survivors? The infected crewmen you saw had survived until recently. Maybe there's a chance. The signs emanate from here. I have just restored power to the main elevator. Use it to return and look for the survivors. Given this series, I highly doubt there is another human being on this station. I just don't feel like that's particularly likely. Oh, I can go over here. Given Samus' current status, is there even one human? You know, you make a point. Of at least some capacity. Okay, so what do we got that we can explore? We already went there. I hate how pointing your cannon up stops your vertical momentum. I mean, it could be useful in some cases, but most of the time I do it by accident. Ooh. You know who that guy is. Let's hope he stays frozen, how about it? First, let's take a detour to that area. Oh, wait. Well, first... Well, we can't do anything about this right now. But first, let's take a detour over here. Because I see some stuff we haven't been to yet, and I want to see if I can do anything with that. Ah, crud. Nope. Well, unless I go from over here. We'll see if that's still possible. No. No, it's not. I'm being railroaded, and I don't appreciate it. Well, I guess while we're here, let's save. Okay, exposition. This feels like a very exposition-y elevator. No, I guess Samus is just done with that. She said what she wanted to say about Adam, so she's done. And yes, I realize I just saved, but this one is closer. Oh, hello. Thank you. Yeah, just come out a little bit. There, thank you. What's up here? Oh, hey, look, it's the animals from Super Metroid. Look at them. They're here. You remember those guys, right? You know, then we went out of our way to save them. Okay, speed zone. Yeah, if I hadn't gone out of my way to save them, then there would be some questions. But hey, now you know which ending is canon.
Be free, my children! Escape!
Baby!
No!
Now I know there's a missile there and I have to have it. Now I gotta go up to the top. You gotta go down here to make them spawn. Okay. Alright, come here. Thank you. Alright, this is the way up. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Because I'm obviously running low on those. I need more of those. Let's save again. We're gonna do it 300 times over again. Oh, I was off by one. Etacoons and Dakoras. I've met these intelligent beings before. They seem to recognize me as well. How unusual to meet them again here. In the past, they've helped me unleash abilities I didn't know I had. But I didn't. But where did they run into? Where did they run to? I hope they're safe. Alright, I feel like something's going on. Something fishy. That's not a good noise. So the survivors were not human. Most unfortunate. We can now confirm the deaths of all crew members. I imagine this was the case, but I had hoped it wasn't so. I believe the X only infected the humans for knowledge. That form is too weak for battle. But I am sure the others were merely food for the X. Samus, I think they are evolving, growing stronger. Some are now appearing that resist your current weapons. HQ anticipated this and sent powerbomb data as soon as the hardware team finished it. Okay, so I gotta go to Ark. Gotta go to the space colony Ark. I mean, we are in a space colony. Still frozen. Wait, which way? It is this way. The elevator's a little longer than I remember it being. Arc. You already gave me the goal. You've been to this data room before, but I'll show you its position again. You're right, I have been to it before. God, it's like I can't do anything. I want to save. Abridged episode of this stream is literally just that one elevator segment on loop for 10 minutes. No, that's this game abridged. It's like that part in Metal Gear with the ladder, except it's elevators and it's for the whole game. Man, I wish Madam would just trust me to do my job. Okay, you're still here. That's cool. Back there being ominous. Yeah, don't you at me. Come on. You think I'm impressed? I've eaten things bigger than you. Okay, do the... Okay, red. Red is still no. Yeah, this part of the game feels a little padding-y. I feel like the game's being padded just a bit. Yeah, you like that? That's the juice maneuver. I don't know why I've deemed it that, but I sure have. No, still nothing here. Okay, so I just gotta do this part again. Oh no, wait, there's... Ah, yes, I can go down here this time. But I'm gonna save again. Actually, the stream abridged might just be saving. But the block stays open. How kind, how generous. I think I'm in for a rough time. In a moment. Yep. We're in for some roughness. Oh, crap. No, wait, I was supposed to hide. Ah, crud. So this is what happens when the SAX sees you. So there you go, there you have it. That's why you don't want to let it see you. That it comes back. that you might have to alert it. Yeah, I think it knows. It knows I'm here. Yeah, you missed some sex nanigans. Ugh. That thing is bad and not good. And I don't like it. I already opened that. God, these things respawn in no time. So yeah, I think in that room you just have to let it see you. I don't think there's a way to avoid detection. Yeah, it's you don't really get a special game over scene or anything. It just loses its crap, that's all. Oh, and it sucks them in for my consumption. I see what the puzzle is. If you can call it a puzzle. Nope. Stinky. Yeah, you gotta put that guy out farther than I thought. No. Okay. You thought you had me. But it was me that had you. Okay. Oh, ow. Still don't think to jump over those dudes. Red door still closed. That guy's still hanging out. He'll be relevant eventually, I'm sure. But for now, nope. Total irrelevance. Die. Oh, I didn't think it would be up here. Oop. Wait, what's that? What's that up there? Can I get up there? Have you not played this game before? I have, but my memory is very shoddy. Also, I might have been joking with that last one. That last one might have been a joke. Okay, you gotta do it twice to prove that the first time wasn't just a fluke. I find you immensely suspicious, my good sir. And yet, it seems to be nothing. Okay, time for some juice. I tried to shoot and it booped at me. Time to do our favorite activity. Okay, what now? What now, brown cow? Samus, return to your ship. I have important information. That's vaguely ominous. Oh, wait, there was a door over that way. Can I go back? Can I go back? No! No! I'll have to do it later. All right, come in, Dr. Gaster. I sure hope nothing bad happens while I'm on this elevator. Oh man, something bad happened while I was on this elevator. Oh, you don't have to bomb that. Yo, Ridley! What's up, man? Oh, that's not good. The events that have transpired here are not to my benefit. Ow. 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 Okay, so my computer tells me there's a power up in here. Of course, you want speed. Oh, right, I got power bombs. So just nuke these sons of guns right out of orbit. Okay, but there's a power up in here. I do kind of want it. Okay, thank you. Oh, power's not looking so good. Red door still shut. Okay, I can't do anything with that yet.
I'm being railroaded.
The main silo of the reactor core has gone offline. That's why all elevators and station systems are down. Elevators and hatches won't work. This doesn't bode well. If you can get to this point, you may be able to start the auxiliary power system. Then we can figure out why the main silo went offline. By the way, I asked you to return here to tell you. Some strange creatures have boarded your ship. I confirmed that they were not ex-hosts and gave them a beer. Do you know anything about these strange creatures? Were they the source of the healthy biosigns earlier? Very well then. Their presence in the midst of this disaster must have some significance. I will keep them here. Alright.
You have saved our lives. We are eternally grateful.
But they made it there. They made it there, okay. They're fine. Ah, yes, the carapace of railroading has finally moved. Just making sure. Ew, plant. So this is the silo. There's no corn in it. Ah, space pirate. Fake pirate. Ah, E. It was a real E too. I feel like this is where I was supposed to go. Oh well. I'll do it. Gotta use the measles. Nope, can't do it. Can't help you with that one. Item Johnny. Okay, got it. Got the juice. Everything is juice. Don't question my logic. Okay, gotta deal with one of these guys. Because of course we do. That's their favorite enemy. Ah, it's the spider! Hi, the spider! Oh, no. No. Everything is Sonic battle with you people. Ow. Gotta bomb its innards. Oh, that's... Oop, I'm dead. Oh, come on! There wasn't a save point in any of that. Oh, come on, I gotta go back in the ship. This is the stinky poo-poo. I'm gonna save again just to make sure I don't have to go through that again. It right now my stream is just a revolving door of people. Everybody's leaving and coming back. Oh, that thing out there is this. That's why it showed up. Okay, well, let's do it 300 times over again. It is grody. It's grody in here. Why put a save point here if I can't use it? I mean, I know the auxiliary power isn't on, but I don't know. Can't you find some reason to let me save? Oh, that's a fat door. Door packed on some weight. Okay, get the E. Okay, I can just shoot that one. Big door. Okay, get the missile again. Okay, that's just the fall wall. So how did the X impersonate space pirates? They're not natives to SR388. You got me. But they just kind of show up, you know, maybe they were just there at the time. This attempt is going significantly better than the last. Oh gee, I wonder what power-up this one's gonna have. Spider is now decapitated. His very well-animated legs, is it using scaling? I mean, it's possible. The Game Boy Advance had this feature natively, and they made no secret of that. Ow. Ow. It's hard to hit this thing. There we go. Oh, there we go. The X within. Or, actually, it just was the X. There's no X with... I mean, they are parasites, so it could be either. one of the hardest bosses when you were a kid. Yeah, I mean, I can see why. Alright, give me the space jump.
Good. Good.
It's what we need, Kong. Okay, now let's go through here. Right, we're turning on the power. I forgot that I forgot this wasn't just about me. Oh, good thing there's an exposition room right here. Save rooms and recharge rooms are now back online, but with only auxiliary power. No elevators or hatches will work. Without the main silo online, we're still stuck. I believe the source of the problem is the vegetation you saw earlier choking the reactor core components. Find the source of the roots. Okay, so I can save now. That's beauteous. No, nothing there. Be gone. I do not wish to see you here. Okay, maybe you gotta invoke speed. But first I have to clear the path. Crud. I don't think there's enough space. Yeah, no. Ew, I don't like them. They make bad noises. They're like a fly. Okay, let's go into the crevice. I am not wasting my time bombing all of these. Oh. Oh, hi, Mark. Oh, hey, man. What's up? No, it's cool. No. What do you have against flies?
They're icky. Icky poop.
Okay, the sax is in there. So that poses a problem for old Dustino. Flies will eat poop and then land on your knees. Exactly. No, no, it's cool. It's cool. No, no, it's fine. It's fine. Okay, counterpoint. Flies, dogs don't go. Right in your ear. A fly once tried to land in my mouth. So they practice ritualistic suicide. Do not recommend. I have no idea what to do about the SAX here. Nope. Nope, can't get me. Can't get me. Yeah, it's gotta be a chase. Can't hit what you can't see. Ew, that's the worst story I've ever heard. Okay, missile. Shoot a missile at my foot. Pardon me again. Okay, now where is this coming from? Where is this going? Oh.
Great.
I can't wait to eat my stuff! Nope, no, 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 no! I need that health to live. The XAX gives up remarkably quickly. Falling a hole. Okay, now this time... Alright, here's my sick new idea. This time, don't die. That's my new plan. I have clearly not put the plan into effect. How much damage do these guys even do? Jesus. Much to the annoyance of Dr. Mad, my hatred of flies remains exactly as strong as it always was, and if anything, has gotten stronger. No, wait, I forgot. I can freeze it. Nope. Nope. Okay, new plan, even better than the old plan. Stay 300 miles away from all insects. Okay, escape while... Okay, solution. Nuke! Oh god, it's still here. Save point. Save point. Alright, nuke. Nuke point. No. God! Just let me in the door! God, I hate you.
I hate you.
Okay, never mind. If I die, I am going to pee. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, concerned level, not. Oh, okay, just gonna immediately eat me? Nope. Stop sucking. I don't know how to make this stop. Okay, I mean, I can shoot it. There's a Chozo statue. Oh, okay. Now it's gonna shoot laser. Oh, cool. I jumped too early. And now my rhythm is ruined. Hello. What goodies do you have? Oh god. I gotta do a jump. Oh god. I'm in trouble. I am in trouble. This game got hard all of a sudden. What's up here? Nothing yet. I gotta, you know, fill the corn in the silo. This way is probably just a decoy, but I want to see it nonetheless. Yeah, just saying, oh, it's something that way. Something that way. Can't go that way. How did I get my health full last time? Was it this guy? Yeah, it was that guy. The stank flower.
Thank you.
Oh yes, take Mondo damage, please. Oh god, I'm in a pickle. The strategy's working out okay. There you go. Now what will you give me? Use your plasma beam. You missed plasma beam. Can't go up there. Can't do it. Yes, the go through wall power. No, wait, no. No, it doesn't do that. It's just really powerful. Now I must kill flies indiscriminately. And that was the source of the thing, apparently. The vines. So I'm glad we sorted that out. Got that done. There's something in here, you know there is. And it's right here. You know, somewhere. Ah, it's an E. Which is good for me. Oh yeah, I forgot I can charge. But you don't want to do that because it makes an obnoxious sound effect. But it's also powerful. Oh, we're back here. What's going on in here? Did you miss me? Because if you miss me, then you gotta kiss me. I don't think I had anything to recharge. What? You've restored plasma beam functionality? Most unexpected. Even so, continue to avoid the SAX. It too may be stronger. And you still lack a few abilities crucial to survival. Wait a second. More trouble. Hold on. I've isolated the cause. There's been an explosion in the ARC data room. Samus, go to Sector 5. It's gotten worse. The damage seems to have been caused by a creature kept here by the researchers, who named it the Nightmare. Apparently, it was a biomechanical organism designed for military applications. It possesses uncommon power and can manipulate gravity. We must assume that it's become an ex-host. We have no choice. You must find it and defeat it. I can't confirm the location. Oh. The stank room. But it's got a missile in it. Oh, it's up here. What? Okay, so we gotta figure out where this guy's hanging out. Oh, he made a mess of this room. Pardon me. Just follow the carnage. Okay, thank you for ripping past that door for me. Is this mess caused by ominous roars flying guy? The very one. Now we're going for a dive in aquatic mine. Once was aquatic mine, now it's aquatic mine. Ah, the aqua pirate. What's over here? I don't know. I don't know where progress is and where secret is, but we just have to experiment and find out. I just found out what SAX stands for. Oh. Yeah, okay, that's a block. Anything cool? There's gotta be something cool. Here it is. Ah, and a save room for my enjoyment. Well, he can't go that way no more. I mean, unless a power bomb will do it. Nope. That will not, in fact, do it. I mean, I guess these guys are kind of used for heals. Yo. Gravity time. Missiles not very effective because they go down because they're too heavy. Thank you. Ew! 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 Ow. Ow. I might die. It's possible. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm super dead. Ow. Yep. Yep, it's hard to overstate my deadness. Gotta kill this guy again. And it's gonna take 30 years. Definitely wanna get the juice before you fight this guy, because not having juice could be fatal. Okay, that's probably the safest way to do it. Crap. Fired the shot at the wrong time. Okay, I see what they want me to do. Ow. Ow. Space jump. Why can't you work for me? Ow. I thought he was done. I thought he was done! Yeah, just melt the face. Melt the face. Ow. 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 I'm not good at dodging this fellow. I just tell him hello. Okay, there's the X. The X that Hims had. Yeah, give me that. I think I know what that is. Yep, gravity. Gravity shoot. Now I'm purple. This is a better color scheme. Yeah, so now we can do stuff in the water. Thank you. kill the Aqua Pirate, please. Thank you. Haha, you wish you could hit me now. What's this way? You can tell that this leads to something else. You can tell just by looking at it. Could you not, like, mutate? Water and water and water, water. Oh, we're over here now. Okay. Crap, I still don't have that. Crud, I gotta jump into it. I still don't have the red clearance. I'm just a spy in the red base. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna end it there. I think that's a good spot. You know, there's nothing too pressing on the horizon. He had to make a cameo at the very last minute. And I think we got one more stream of this. So thank you. Thank you for showing to my program. I'm going to get uncomfortably close to the camera now.